2015, the United Nations declared the years 2015 to 2024 the decade for people of African descent.
It's a wonderful thing to be able to recognize leaders.
This is our time as Africans.
You name it, people of African descent are huge achievers and they're beginning to show up on the continent.
In order to take things to the next level.
Particularly women and entrepreneurs who are making a difference.
Alongside distinguished colleagues and other remarkable people of African heritage who are making very important contributions to their communities as well as to Africa.
We must truly enable, empower, and inspire our young entrepreneurs and women entrepreneurs across the continent.
I feel this recognition, though, is not about me. It's about the millions of African women and young people who will be inspired by seeing someone like themselves building a global brand.
I am grateful. Greatly honored.
Thank you so much for this honor on behalf of myself, my organization, my colleagues.
For not only recognizing my achievements, but the achievements of all persons of African descent under 40 living around the world.
Thank the MIPA team for recognizing us.
Thank you so much for the recognition. I'm so excited to be entering the decade of people of African descent as declared by the UN.
This is to thank MIPAD for this nomination.
I want to thank MIPAD for this initiative.
And for recognizing me and the achievements of other young people.
What you're doing is bringing more people to the fore and it will raise the profile of Africa.
It's never easy. This is just the first edition and I know it's only going to get better.
J'en profite donc pour féliciter cette génération d'hommes et de femmes qui font changer le visage de l'Afrique au quotidien.
And to encourage women the world over to be bold for change.
And more importantly, make a positive difference in the world today.
Join us at MIPAD. Thank you very much.
And we are very proud to be part of MIPAD 2017.
We as Africa are not playing to catch up. We are going to lead the way.